Hi guys, cool, and we're back again. Yeah,
hello.
We're gonna do the other half of the Merry Moo ice cream. So our first ice cream is cheesy mama. This is what it looks like.
Let's see.
Oh, there's chunks of mama.
Oh, that's
right.
Cheers.
First bite is yours.
Wow. It tastes exactly
like the food.
It's weird when ice cream flavors mimic the exact taste of food. So, am I really eating ice cream?
I think it's a 9. I'm giving it a 10 because it's exactly like mamon. Cheesy mamon. It tastes exactly like it. 10? Would you eat it again?
Yeah.
But you know how we're going to give it a 3.
Okay.
Moving on.
The next flavor I'll pick with my ice cubes. One. This flavor. We have berry cheesecake.
Berry cheesecake.
Whoa. Let's hope it's not spoon. Another a big fan of the berry cheesecake. Let's taste it. Wait, it tastes like giving a 7. I'm not a big fan, but it's cheesy.
Cheers! Give it a 9. It tastes like a cheesecake at a half. Will you eat it again?
Probably.
Yes. And next.
Open. You can read it.
I super love it. Nice. Not just because it's purple, but it's
wow! And biased towards me.
Okay. Taste, over. I give it a 6 because I don't know, I think it tasted better with it.
Next, we have Spanish bread. I was not looking forward to this because I don't know what Spanish bread tastes like.
There's bread bits.
Oh, it's bread.
Oh! Okay, so
it's so weird.
That's pretty accurate. It's just not my life twice.
Well, we have.
I dig it.
Who says the opposite?
You know when you buy ice cream in the corner of the street from the park, and then you're like, oh yeah, quality is going outside.
10.
Space, I give it 7. Would I eat it again?
No. Yes. It's so picky. Perfect 7.
Here we are.
This doesn't have taste.
You smell it.
No, it's never taste.
Okay,
why is it white? Like,
give it a drink.
Hi, durian. Does it taste like durian?
No,
it tastes smell.
Can you smell it?
No, I'm not gonna smell it.
Ooh, so smelly. Okay, durian is in the card. I know. I feel like I'm
eat it now.
This smell is so pungent.
Eat it, Paro. We can eat another one now.
Taste
it. Ew, I taste it.
It's a 2. I don't like it.
This beats the lion chicken in not my type.
Yes,
next.
Okay.
How about the good one? A good one. Come on. Here we have strawberry shortcake, the vanilla base with big dots of pink and
orange. give it a 9. Oh, yeah.
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 So,
sure.
Definitely. Oh, this is a favorite. I like it. Alam mo, meron akong nilagay dyan ng Milo. Para sure akong marigin sa second part.
White chocolate.
That's white chocolate green.
Woo! Oh, that's a cream.
Yeah, the matcha taste is stronger than the white chocolate. I feel like it would taste better. The white chocolate would taste a little bit more present. The taste, I feel like 7.
I feel like 5. Because I don't like it that much.
Strawberries.
Wow! And compared to the shirt,
it's so cute.
Oh yeah, it's so pretty.
I love it. Sana it tastes as good as it does.
As soon as I put it in my mouth, it's just bleep. So I give it 5.
Yeah. Okay, I'm giving it an 8. Okay, that's actually ice cream. It works. I dig it. Yes.
Thank you.
Banana Rama.
This is very good. I like bananas at least. They really amplify the banana taste.
There's like bits of banana on the side.
I'm giving him a 7.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I said
8.
No, I said 8. Delina, get the Milo.
Yeah!
She has super picky with your Milo. Yeah, because Milo's a Milo. You can change that, okay?
Okay.
Ooh, it's a lot lighter than I expected.
Oh, already disappointed.
No! I just wasn't expecting it.
It's better.
Yeah, I was so happy.
Okay. Do you do it again?
Yeah,
sure. What's your top from this batch?
Second place, we have salted chocolate. And for first place, we have dark chocolate with no sugar.
Yeah!
Okay, how about you?
I think
the flavors I don't like.
Would be Spanish bread.
Ugh!
Strawberry shortcake and strawberry bacon. That wraps up our Merry Ice cream month. So go ahead and grab your favorite flavor or whatever flavor you want to try, and then let us know which one you like
in the comments down below.
Yeah, this has been Cole
and Jeff.
And hope you like this video. If you want to see us eat some more things, suggest it down below. Thanks for watching.
Don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and comment down below.
Bye.
Bye.